Okay. You want me to record you?
No, I got it. Hello, good people. We are at Town Square. Who is we, you ask? That's my friend Tiana. I've known her forever. She is the bomb.com. You guys are going to be joining us on a cute little adventure around Town Square.
The point.
Y'all, my arm gonna stay looking crazy for the whole night, but that's alright.
I've only got two.
I know, Tiana only got two. I tried everything.
To be fair, I don't drink in my hands, so I couldn't.
I fucking finished my drink in like two slurps.
I know, you're done so fast, like, damn. Okay.
That's why I got like a small one, because if I would have gotten a bigger one, whoo, brain freeze. That's okay, that's normal. Oh, that's a cute looking store.
Really?
Eat it in love. I know, right? I love the colors.
I don't like strapless.
Me neither. I'm like that too. Am I eating? Woo, 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 woo. Throw away that trash. Woo, 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 woo. It's so cute. What the fuck? When you got money and you feel amazing, don't amazing. If you want, we can go in there. If you start like, ooh, I wanna. No, you not. Not with me. Not with me. I'm not the one. You could try. You got money for that? Exactly. That's all you finna hear.
Look how cute that is.
Alright, what's up? What? Hell yeah. Why is Tiana looking up my old fanfiction? We finna do this shit together.
You are. Following me. I should be following you. If I'm not.
I hope not. Please don't be following me.
I am a horrible friend.
No, if not, you are an amazing friend. Dope. The 100 interviews is me. Huh?
I said I remember.
Come
on, love.
Cringe. Ugly ass cover. Now I'm just like, yeah, that's me.
All in the dust.
Yeah, which I haven't even updated. I still get comments on that one. Oh my god, different directions. The one direction. Right. Oh, never shout, never fan ass. Oh, my poetry. I spent a big chunk of my childhood on Wattpad. Ooh, you found it. Oh, the cringe.
Annabelle, the Alexander.
These are the dumbest ass names.
These are I know.
Wait, is their name AA? Because yes. I needed AA writing this stupid ass book, I swear to God.
He gave her flowers, which happened to be done today. He was only 5 at the time. Making Annabelle fall in love with her. He gave you dead ass flowers.
What the fuck today?
since then Elle happens to get what she wants, and Alexander is what she wants. So what? You change your dad.
Arranged marriage.
Yeah. She sees herself as a princess, and Alexander is now what most people call emo.
That was a pretty good summary, though. That's exactly what the story is. Don't. Oh my.